characteristics of solids. Solids have certain properties. What are they? First one, they have certain mass, volume, and shape. Solids have certain mass, volume, and shape. What about liquids? Liquids, they have certain mass and volume, but they have no definite shape. Liquids, they acquire the shape in which the vessel in which they are present. Gases, they have no certain mass, certain volume, but they do not have certain shape and volume. Gases do not have certain shape and volume. Second one, in solids, the interparticle distances are shorter. Interparticle distances means the interatomic or molecular or ionic distances are shorter in solids, whereas in liquids it is somewhat longer. In gases, the particles move randomly in different directions. That's why molecules are far apart from each other in gaseous state. Whereas in liquid solid state, interatomic distances are very short. Third one, the intermolecular forces, interatomic or molecular or ionic forces are stronger in solids than in liquids and gases. Interatomic forces means interatomic, molecular or ionic. In metals, interatomic forces. In compounds, intermolecular forces. In ionic compounds, interionic forces. Whatever be the type of bonding or forces, here in solids, these are very stronger. In solids, the interparticle distances are very short than in liquids and solids. Intermolecular or atomic or ionic forces are stronger in solids than in liquids and gases. The fourth one, in solid state, the particles occupy fixed positions. Particles means, particles may be atoms, molecules or ions. The particles occupy fixed positions and they oscillate from their mean positions. They oscillate from their mean positions. So in a solid, particles have fixed positions, but in liquids and gases, they move. In liquids and gases, in gases, they have very high movement. But in liquids, when they are poured, then only they move. So, but in a solid state, particles' positions are fixed. But they oscillate, just oscillate about their mean positions. The fifth one, solids are generally hard and incompressible. Most of the solids are generally hard and incompressible. Of course, for some solids, they may be soft and they may be slightly compressible. But most of the solids, they are generally hard and incompressible. These are the main characteristics of solids. What are they? They have certain mass, volume, and shape. Second one, their interparticle distances are very short. Their interparticle forces are very strong. The particles have fixed positions, but they oscillate about their mean positions. The last one, they are generally hard and incompressible.